Franco. So, I would like to present our group project from subject IMB222, which is busy maintenance. So, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Inno Faita Binti Abua.
My name is Anjali Binti Azmi.
And my name is Nara Afika
Binti Mukta. So, our group project, we need to fulfill Lisa's needs. Lisa is a new graphic designer student at Industry Technology Mara. So she is to buy a new computer for do her task, for do her assignments. So Lisa is a system specification which is can support all the software that she uses and also for the hardware. She has to buy a computer that has a good monitor, computer case, motherboard, and also hardware, graphic cards, networker, and etc. Software, processor, and so on. And that Lisa needs this monitor. So the monitor that we choose for Lisa is Acer EB193Q LED monitor, TA80.5 HD black. So this monitor is LED monitor, which is like emitting dots, and it has 18.5 inches, 1366 x 768 HD, and also 16.9 ratio, 5ms response times 60Hz refresh rate, and for the price is 249 ringgit Malaysia. So this is for computer case that Lisa needs, that we choose for Lisa. We choose the brand NZXC S3440 AI Tempera Glass Mid Tower Case, which is the mid tower case for Lisa. So the product detail is motherboard support for this computer case support the motherboard IPX, micro ATX, and also ATX. And also it has I/O ports, which is one audio and mic port, and two USB, 2x USB 3.0 and 2x USB 2.0, and also has HDMI with V4R support. So for the filter is front and bottom include. Expansion slot. Computer kit, this expansion slot has 7 slots. So for the drive bay, internal 3.5, 2 plus 1, and also internal 2.5, 3 plus 1. So for the radiator support is front 2x140 or 2x120 mm, rear 1x120 mm. So the fan support is front, top, and also rear. This, as you can see, so for the clearance for this computer case is GPU clearance with radiator 334 mm, and also GPU clearance with radiator 354 mm, and also CPU cooler 161 mm. Its lowest point which is 70 mm, and her highest point is 168 mm. Next, 70 mm, and her highest point is 168 mm. Next, this is our computer case. This computer case is model. This is model number for computer case CAS340WW2. So for the price of this computer case is 475 ringgit Malaysia. Next. So this is motherboard for Lisa to put in the computer case. We choose Asus motherboard Intel S1151H110MD. So this is motherboard. Next is this is product detail. We choose the ATX form factor for the motherboard for Lisa. So it has DDR for memory compatibility, Epic Gaming with LED illuminated shielding media, ATM UEFI BIOS. So it also has EZFlash 3 fan expert, and also support CPU Intel socket 1151 for 6th generation, Core i7, Core i3, and also i5. It also supports Celeron processor LGA1151 and also Intel H110 chipset, as is H3 plus 2 plus 1 base. So, this is the maximum of the digital memory for this motherboard is 32GB. Next is, it also has VGA output, 1 DSA. And also it has a PCIe slot for an N6 storage SATA for 6GB. And also it has 4 data network GB and also related PCIe USB ports. And this motherboard also has 4 USB for 3.0, 3.0 and also 2.0. And also it has 6 USB 2.0 and also for from 1.1 ports. And also have 1 times speaker parallel and also on paper. It also has 1 times computer heater. Next is, so for this motherboard price is 299 Malaysia. So for the hardware for Lisa, we recommend to Lisa to buy a graphic card because our this motherboard that we recommend doesn't have the graphic card. We choose NVIDIA Quadro 600 graphic cards, Quadro 600 for 1GB. Next, this is a graphic card details. For the interface, it's display ports DVI, UI, dual link, and the graphic engine is NVIDIA Quadro 600. So the so for the bus part is PCI Express 2.0x60, and so for API support, DirectX 1.1 or GL 4.0. This size of graphic card is for 1GB, and also for bus width is 128 bits. For the technology is GDDR3 SDRM. For the price is 159 ringgit Malaysia. So this is a keyboard that we recommend to Lisa. CN colorful LED illuminated backlit USB wire PC Rainbow gaming keyboard for Lisa. Next, this is next for the keyboard detail. It waterproof design, support backlight, and also with LED light, also suitable for night use. It with high quality and durable performance, and the light color as well as for interface is USB. For the price is 25 ringgit Malaysia.
The next component that needed by Lisa is power supply unit, which is Gigabyte PV500, 500 watt. For the component detail is, it is specification compliance, ATX 12V 2.31. The input voltage is AC 100-240V. The power capacity is 500 watt, and the cooling system is 120 millimeter fan. Price. But for the power supply unit is 230 ringgit Malaysia. Component is, okay, the next component is super slim wireless mouse. The component detail is, it is 2.5 GHz wireless mouse, and it is an optical technology. It is also scroll easily in any direction, and the price is 80 ringgit and 90 cent. Okay, the next is software. Software also needed by Lisa. The first software is Microsoft Word, which is Microsoft Word 2016. It is the OS family is Windows. The main operating system is Microsoft Windows 32-bit and Microsoft Windows 64-bit. The processor speed is 1 Hz. The minimum RAM size is 1 GB and 2 GB. The minimum hard drive space is 3 GB, and the installation time is locally installed. The price is 94 ringgit and 3 cent. The next is Microsoft Access 2016. The detail is, it is also OS family, Windows OS family. The minimum operating system is Microsoft Windows 32-bit and Microsoft Windows 64-bit. The processor speed is 1 Hz. The minimum RAM size is 1 GB and 2 GB. And the minimum hard drive space is 3 GB. And the price is 90 ringgit. Microsoft Excel. Microsoft Excel is also from Windows OS family. The minimum operating system is Microsoft Windows 32-bit and Microsoft Windows 64 bit. The processor speed is 1 Hz. The minimum RAM size is 1 GB and 2 GB. The minimum hard drive space is 3 GB. And the price is RM92.92. The next software is the Adobe Dreamweaver CS4. It is also in the Windows OS family. The minimum operating system is Microsoft Windows Vista or XP. The processor speed is 1 Hz. The minimum RAM size is 512 MB. The minimum hard drive space is 1 GB. The minimum processor type is 1 GHz, and the price is RM50. Okay. Then the software developed by Lisa also Adobe Director version 12. Okay. It is in the OS family is Mac OS and Windows. If the software requirements is Firefox 2.0. The minimum operating system is Apple Mac OS and Microsoft Windows. The processor type is Intel x86 and Pentium 4. The minimum RAM size is 512 and the price is RM100. Another software developed by Lisa also AutoCAD 2018. The memory for AutoCAD is 32 bit. Okay. The details for AutoCAD 2018 is the memory is 2 GB and 4 GB. The display installation is 4.0 GB, and the price is $160. Mac OS and Windows. If the software requirements is Firefox 2.0, the minimum operating system is Apple Mac OS and Microsoft Windows. The processor type is Intel x86 and Pentium 4. The minimum RAM size is 512 MB. The minimum hard drive space is 500 MB, and the price is RM100. Another software developed by Lisa also AutoCAD 2018. The memory for AutoCAD is 32 bit. Okay. The details for AutoCAD 2018 is the memory is 2 GB and 4 GB. The display installation is 4.0 GB, and the price is RM160.
Okay. For the next software that next by Lisa is Adobe Creative Suite version 6. Okay. For the software detail is OS for the OS family is Windows. And processor type is Apple CT4, Pentium 4. And then for the software requirement is Adobe Flash Player 10. For the min RAM size is 1 GB or 2 GB, and minimum hard drive space is 8.5 GB. The price is RM57 only. Next software is Visual Basic Net. For the product detail is minimum supported color depth is 8 bit, 255 color. For the OS family is Windows. Minimum RAM size is 182 MB, and minimum hard drive space is 2.5 GB. For the minimum processor speed is
Mac OS and Windows. If the software requirements is Firefox 2.0, the minimum operating system is Apple Mac OS and Microsoft Windows. The processor type is Intel x86 and Pentium 4. The minimum RAM size is 512 MB. The minimum hard drive space is 500 MB, and the price is RM100. Another software developed by Lisa also AutoCAD 2018. The memory for AutoCAD is 32 bit. Okay. The details for AutoCAD 2018 is the memory is 2 GB and 4 GB. The display installation is 4.0 gig, and the price is 116 ringgit.
Okay, for the next software that needs by Lisa is Adobe Practice Suite Spreadsheet. Okay, for the software detail is OS, for the OS family is Windows, and processor type is Athlon CT4, Pentium 4, and then for the software requirement is Adobe Flash Player 10. For the min RAM size is 1 GB or 2 GB, and minimum hard drive space is 8.5 GB. The price is RM57 only. Next software is Visual Basic Net. For the product details is minimum supported color depth is 8 bits, 255 color. For the OS family is Windows. Minimum RAM size is 182 MB, and minimum hard drive space is 2.5 GB. For the minimum processor speed is 450 MHz. For the minimum processor type is Pentium 2. For the minimum RAM size for the software is 160 MB or 193 MB, 64 MB, and 96 MB. For the minimum hard drive space is only 2.5 GB. The price is only 100 ringgit. Next, 450 MHz. For the minimum processor type is Pentium 2. For the minimum RAM size for the software is 160 MB or 193 MB, 64 MB, and 96 MB. For the minimum hard drive space is only 2.5 GB. The price is only 100 ringgit. Okay, the next software that needs my Lisa is Turbo C++ version 3. The product detail is minimum RAM size for this software is only 1 MB. The minimum hard drive space is 5 MB. OS requirement Microsoft is DOS or PC DOS. And then minimum processor type is Intel 2200C or higher. And distribution media is floppy 3.5 HD disk. For the price is only 100 ringgit. Okay, next for the RAM, we suggest Lisa to buy official Akasner 4GB DDR4 2400 LON-DIMM brand. For the product detail is the brand is Akasner. Storage capacity only needs 4GB, and then RAM memory technology is DDR4, and the warranty of this RAM lifetime warranty locker and manufacturer warranty. The price for this RAM only 174 ringgit and 30 cents. Okay, next for the processor or CPU, we choose Intel Core i3 7100 processor. For the product detail, we choose the brand Intel Core i3 because it's suitable for our motherboard. Okay, the case is only needs a 3 MB smart cage. For the processor base frequency is 3.90 GHz. The bus speed is 8 GB DDR30. For the maximum memory size is only 64 GB, and the memory type is DDR4. And the maximum of memory channel only needs 2. And advanced technology that needs by Intel is Intel Optane Memory Supporter, Intel Hyper Threading Technology, and Intel Virtualization Technology, VTX. For the price for our processor is 451 ringgit.
Next, for the printer, as a student,
this is also need a printer. So we suggest Lisa to buy Pixma NT3017S. And then for the product detail is the brand is Pixma, and then maximum print speed is Dokimo color. Maximum print resolution 4800, and they also print have multiple print media sizes, which is A4, A5, B3, Lego 4x6 or 5x7. And next for the interface by this printer is high speed USB, OS support. It also have OS supported Windows 2000 XP, Vista 7, 8, 9, 8, 10, and Mac OS. For the this printer also have scanner type, which is flatback. So Lisa don't need to buy any scanner because it's complete. For the power is AC100 until 240 volt, and for the specialty Pixma Cloud has a Pixma Cloud Link wireless connectivity and auto power on, and for the price is only 188 ringgit. Okay, for the speaker, Lisa also need a speaker because she likes to watch movie. We suggest Lisa to buy the Creative Pebble speaker. And for the product detail is the speed and capacity for this speaker only have clear sound signature, which is 45 till for directional audio, and deliver immersive audio for Lisa. And the connector type is Lightning or AUX in 3.5mm analog stereo connector, and frequency response is only 100 Hz until 70 kHz. Okay, next for the system requirement, have USB power via desktop, laptop USB port, or USB power adapter up to 5V output, and analog audio device with 3.5mm stereo output. For the price is only 109 ringgit. Okay, next for the storage device, we suggest Lisa to buy a Hitachi AlstraStar 7K3000 hard drive, and the product detail is this hard drive only, the capacity of this hard drive is 2 TB. The cache is 64 MB, and interface is SATA 6.0 GB, and for the speeder speed or RPM is 7200 RPM. The form factor is 3.5, and the series is AlstraStar 7K3000. And for the production is, we conclude all the components, PC components that we recommend to Lisa is very needed by Lisa. So it will help Lisa to do their harder task, her assignment, and her work in the UITM. So the total of all the components that Lisa need to spend is 3,370.22 cents. So that's all from us.